Hey, it's Complex Heroes. Get your calculators. Class is in session.
This is Sheer. This is Sudol. This one's for you.
This is for all my boys, D112. They said we couldn't do it. AP Calc, we made it.
I like Calc. Calc likes me. I love to integrate like 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna be the one to find the maximum speed. I like social studies.
I got this problem, I need help trying to solve it. This fuck you is overdue and I just feel retarded. You derive it, multiply it, just don't get all stuck up on it. I'll use you subbing first to get my du over dx. Now I gotta factor out to see what Will is talking about. I did fx minus dx, but gotta bring my limits back. Forgot to use the quotient rule and that's how I got all off track. But I ain't lying, I just love to keep trying, cause the truth of the matter is
I like Calc, Calc likes me. I love to integrate like 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna be the one to find the maximum speed. And I like social studies, but I can't get my mind off of calculus.
My mind, my mind, my ha-ha. I can't keep my mind, my mind. I know I can't keep my mind. Gotta think for calculus that just can't be factored out. But this problem that I'm working on is only heading south. It said, given the curve on an area between it and the x-axis, I needed some more practice in classes or glasses. I go mu, alpha, theta. It don't matter, cause they ate us. Cause my calc integration ain't that amazing, but the fact of the matter is
my mind. I just can't keep my mind calculus.
I can handle all these problems, guarantee I'm going to solve them. History, I'll see you later, I'd rather use a calculator. And by the way, I'm acing tests, my mind just must be made for this. Sorry, Vic, for saying this, but I'm the best at calculus. Differentiation with natural logs, I feel a vibe and I know I must be on vacation, taking natural logs from either side. U prime is over U and Y prime is over Y. I know exactly what to do, I simplify because
I like Calc, Calc likes me. I love to integrate like 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna be the one to find the maximum speed. Stop dancing, but I can't keep my mind off the sheer.
Miss Sheer, Miss Sheer, Miss Sheer, Miss I said Miss Sheer, Miss Sheer, Miss yeah, Miss Sheer, Miss Sheer, Miss yeah, Miss Sheer, Miss Sheer, I can't keep my mind off Miss Sheer.
I'm a monster for these limits, left side, right side, there's a 5. And thanks to Wolfie Tao, the AP test will be mine.
What to do? Well, let's apply L'Hopital's rule. Now, how does this work? All I do is formally take the derivative at the top, formally take the derivative at the bottom, and try the limit again. And try the limit again. And again.